Morning, morning. How y'all doing? What's happening? Tonight is the fight of Tyson Fury and Deontay Wilder, Act 3. You know, slightly before my time, the Ali Frazier trilogy was a must-see. Sugar Ray Leonard, even the Duran fights, part 2, and of course, when he fought against Thomas Hitman Hearns, who was one of my favorite fighters growing up. Part 2s, 3s, ain't like they used to be. And this is an interesting fight of two big giants because the fight is more important for Wilder. This is like his last real shot at his dominance. Fury is in a comfortable position, but both of them need it for different reasons. I expect the hype to be over the top. But as a fan, well, I'll say boxing ain't what it used to be, obviously. I mean, the middleweights had it on lock. And, you know, in the heavyweight division, they got so many different belts that it's kind of almost like college football's bowls. You know, you're the wild, you lose count of what bowl, you know, and what heavyweight belt you got. It's all different sorts, you know, a unanimous champion. But these guys are very intriguing fighters in different ways, and they both pack a punch. And it's one of those type situations where this could make a break for someone in a way that maybe it gets them more of another bag. And whoever loses fight, this could be it. Unless the fight's close and then they might try a fourth fight, which I doubt. But anyway, it should be an interesting, you know, when you get to the third time, break the tie or break to see where you are. You know, who do you think has the edge? Who are you looking forward to? You know, who can go to this, who's got the overall mental, because that's what's going to come down to, mental fortitude. Please hit like and subscribe, or welcome thoughts and comments on Fury Wilder Act 3. Tonight's the night. It's on pay-per-view if you're so inclined. I will probably just, you know, catch it, you know, in some kind of way, but I'm not breaking my neck to pay for neither one of them. But it should be an interesting fight. But give me your thoughts and takes on it. Wash your hands, keep your mind clear, watch out for another, and you know, boxing matches still get some hype, but let's be realistic. This ain't that epic, but it's interesting. All right, okay, peace. I'll catch you later.